To remove the Z2 crankset chainrings, take a 5mm and a 6mm Allen key. Start by unscrewing the chainring attachment screws. After you've unscrewed all 5 screws, move the smaller ring and leave it on the crankset spindle. Using a 8mm Allen key, take out the chainring attachment pieces and the inner chainring spacers. Once you've removed all 5 pieces and spacers, you can take out the outer chainring, then the inner chainring.